Okay guys, so we are back once again, and today we're talking about a new discovery in the Captain Marvel trailer, and specifically what it means for the next 10 years of the MCU. So undoubtedly, you guys have watched the Captain Marvel trailer, and you've probably noticed a few things in there. One that's a little subtle that a lot of people have picked up on. If you watch the trailer, when they show the Marvel logo, the first 10 years, the Marvel logo that's synonymous with the red that pops up, you know, with originally starting with Iron Man, really, and then it's gotten that modern day redesign, you kind of notice that something about it is different. The Captain Marvel logo goes from the traditional colors to a golden, where the 10 is highlighted differently, signifying the next decade of Marvel Studios. With the phase, of course, kind of starting, getting the big kickoff, if you will, with the new, I guess you could say, forefront of the MCU with Captain Marvel. Now, obviously, this is pretty significant because we know Captain Marvel is going to be the it hero in the MCU. You know, if the trailer views are any indicator, people are certainly interested in the film, at least from trailer views. Now, how that translates to box office, anybody's guess really, but I think we can all assume it's going to be pretty big. And if the budget is anything to go by, it's going to be making money right after its first weekend. Now, when you do something like this, the logo changes and everything, I think a lot of people take notice. And I think what we have to expect is that Spider-Man is going to be the bookend to, you know, phase 1, 2, and 3. Because, you know, Ant-Man was the original bookend to phase 2. So it's not really the end of an Avengers movie anymore. And I think Captain Marvel just having a slight logo change is kind of putting in your mind, look, here's what's coming, right? And honestly, I like it. You know, I really like Captain Marvel. I can't wait to see where it goes. And I think this is a good way of just kind of putting that in there so you notice it, but you're not really paying attention. Unless you're like us mega nerds, then you're probably paying attention and trying to pick apart every little piece. So you guys, let me know, how do you feel about this? And what do you think of that little hint in there about the future in the next decade of the MCU?